What's going on, Sal? Are you still in? Dude, you still in there? Hello?
Yeah, dude, I found out what happened. The guy, when he captured a POW, it bugged out the server, it disappeared through the wall, and 20 seconds later, the server started to lag like mad. Remember that lagging issue?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it worked fine before. Remember you were telling me about how it would lag when you captured the, you know, on my map, those POWs?
No, it was, it worked fine before though, didn't it?
I know, but I don't know what happened to that guy. Was telling us something and it's kind of acting like, it's acting like how it did before. Damn, that sucks.
It worked when I captured them.
Yeah, I don't know, it was fine. We're gonna have to do some more testing. Damn. Oh well. We tried. It's pretty late now, so I'm pretty sure everybody's gonna be going to bed. Oh well, you never know. Till you try.
Okay. We were fine before. And I'm not changing anything to POWs. All I basically did was add extra patrols.
Yeah. I don't know, man. Something you might have done bugged it.
Bloody game.
Do you have the original that you made?
Dude, only added patrols.
I know, but do you have the original that you made anyways?
Sorry, is it? Like I said, I only added patrols, that's it.
Well, I don't know. Maybe it was just one of those things that happens every once in a while. We'll have to try it again. If it happens constantly, then we'll know there's something up. You want me to reset the server?
I've done it.
Oh, you have? Oh, okay.
I thought there was something wrong with my game. I was like, why is it lagging?
No. Hey, you know what? Okay, you know what? Can you do this for me? Go into editor and pop in a player yourself and arrest one of the POWs. See what happens.
That's what I'm doing now.
In preview. Don't, obviously don't go through the whole mission, but yeah, you just popped yourself in the camp, right?
Yes, seems fine.
Okay. Maybe it's just a glitch. Maybe it's just a glitch, you know? We'll have to see. It's fine, they're following him.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. Well, all I know is that a guy arrested them, and apparently it started lagging everything out, and they glitched, and they disappeared. He said they disappeared, so... they probably bugged out. I think that's what happened.
Yeah.
It's alright. Oh, well. It wasn't really that well planned anyways, the attack. I thought people could hear me in game, I was trying to talk to them. He ended up being able to hear him, but... I think there's something wrong with the server, dude. You might want to check out the VoIP. Check that out, see what's going on with the VoIP parameters, because it's not working right. Because I do like to talk in-game, I'm sure I know there's other people that like to talk in-game too, and it's pretty helpful. I have no idea what the hell happened. Hey, is that brain bug guys on all the time playing with us? It's kind of funny. Why doesn't he just join? And then, like, you know, sign up on the side or something. Jesus.
Hello.
No, he's German. He doesn't have good English, so. I know. He's a nice guy, though, anyways. But yeah, dude, we're pumping out some cool missions.
Game server. Managed. Configuration.
But yeah, I want to take a look at your POW map and see how exactly you've made the route, because Jim, I'm gonna be honest, I know if you wanted players to walk down the road, right? But the thing is, so you're making Arma 2 is not linear like that. It's very non-linear. So like someone like me would flank really far and basically I'd bump into like one patrol. That's about it. So what I'm thinking is I'll take a look at it. I'll put patrols in places where I would normally flank. Make it a little more difficult. Now I'd end up with more patrols. Not saying it was too easy. I'm just saying for what I do, it probably would be too easy.
Alright dude, let's go in the server and just give it a test.
No, we're gonna do that, you're gonna have to... We're not gonna start from the start, are we?
No, I'm not. Just seeing if the voice thing works.
Oh, the voice, oh man. Okay. We're actually gonna have to like start up a game though.
Yeah, I'll just do Domination.
Operation. Do Operation POW. See what's going on. Just try it. Domination is too slow. I figured you Operation POW because, like, that's where it broke. So. Rainbow is actually waiting for us to come back in.
Yeah, I don't know where the mission fucked up. I shouldn't have done that.
Yo! Can you hear me?
Nope, I can't hear you. What channel are you on? Go to group channel. Say something. Hold on, caps.
Yo!
Can you hear me? Did you hear what I said?
No. Fuck, have I done it right?
Direct communication, how about that? Okay, I know. Go to side channel.
No, it's not working, it's all right now.
Did you hear that? Said yo, Jim?
Wait there. There again, I'm alt tabbed. There again. No, I'm not. Can I hear anything? Oh, this man.
No, Greenbug said he could hear me.
He can hear you.
Yeah. How do you not hear me? So it's your voice.
Oh my god. Oh wait there. Can anyone hear me? Basement fella, that's it. What channel are you in?
I just said Blackman, can you hear me?
You this said, is fucked.
Dude, something to do with your game.
Yeah, let's go get that truck.
You want to go get the truck?
Yeah.
What are we going to do? Just drive? Will they not shoot us?
Nope.
They won't shoot us? They'd be friendly?
There's no one in there. Probably for a fucking game now again. All we do is just flank it and then just go in. See what happens.
You don't want to go get the truck?
Yeah.
You do or you don't?
Yes, let's go get the truck.
Okay. Follow you. Do you have
M37? Yeah.
Okay. I probably should have got some too, but I'm too lazy to go back now. Tell your AI to come.
This should be coming.
How many Germans are there? Just one in the truck?
Yeah.
LOL. What's he doing there? Having a piss.
Who's that?
A German.
Having a fucking blank.
Having a chat with a neighborhood woman.
Being a little gay boy, I think.
A silenced gun?
Yeah.
It's shut. Love that. Alright, you drive it. With this fucker ass. He had an... Whoa. A lot of shit. Dude, I think this is an ammo truck. I don't think you can get in. Dude, it's an ammo truck. It's not a... It's an ammo truck.
Oh well. You should be able to get in.
No, you can't. It's not a passenger truck.
Shit. Well, I wasn't expecting people to join. Don't you think we're gonna make it?
Just server at, oh, I'll get it.
Oh my god, dudes, these are dumbasses.
Yeah, because they think that we're friendly. How much fuel do you have?
Nearly a full tank.
Oh, okay. I think Private Turner's gonna join in. Smash down the gate with the truck.
No, we might get shot. We'll go this way.
Well, if you smash down the gate, you won't get shot, will you?
Yes.
How do you know that?
I know. He's dead.
User entered your channel.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
Not too bad. How are you doing? We're just testing the fishing out.
You getting older?
Dude. Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Can touch this. Can I go in?
Oh, nice.
Oh.
No, it works.
Dude, yeah. We have to go out and kill him.
There you go. Dude, you gotta smash it hard. The fucking gate. Hit it with the...
Nah, dude, let's just go out.
Do you have a bomb? Okay, get out now. I'll get to the driver's seat.
User entered your channel.
Hello.
Hey.
Dude, did I just find a new set? Is there an ammo bin around here somewhere? There should be. It's near the RV point.
Oh yeah, it's in there.
We're actually just giving a quick test, to be honest with you, fella.
Dude, watch what we're doing.
We're gonna torch it off.
Both?
Okay. Getting them all done.
Okay. Wanna get in, or...?
Yeah.
So you don't die?
No, it's alright. When you come in, dude.
Alright. Oh.
Shit.
Dude, I told you, I said get in. Oh, you're dead now. What do you want? Which bunker is he, or which building are they in?
It's the first building you come to. Like, when you go
the one
the
that you're beside?
Through the double gates. The first one you come to. On the right side, yeah.
Okay, I wonder if I can get you up. As crazy as it sounds, I think I might be able to.
I didn't know you'd be able to heal me.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I missed. Do I'm alive?
Yeah, there you go.
Nice. What happened to me there?